Miley and Liam are finally Instagram official thanks to an adorable post by Miley herself. Today's episode of Clevver Newsfeed is brought to you by T-Mobile. Keep up with the freshest pop culture news with T-Mobile. Well, when it comes to Miley and Liam, the are they or aren't they saga continues, but today, well, they are definitely on thanks to Instagram. Finally, after she teased us with numerous engagement ring photos, a Hemsworth t-shirt selfie, and then a few pictures of herself hanging with Liam's dog, Miley Cyrus finally posted a picture of her boyfriend, maybe probably fiance, Liam Hemsworth in the flesh. Miley took to Instagram to post the cutest picture of the hunky hunk Liam chilling on a beautiful summer's day with his adopted dog, Dora. Gotta say, Liam looks ultra relaxed in the pic as he lounges on a comfy couch outside with his big fluffy pooch cuddled up next to him. Miley captioned the post with this, "So much love in one pic, get your happy hippie tea here," with a link to her Happy Hippie Foundation, which supports youth in the LGBTQ community. Liam's wearing a Happy Hippie tee in the photo, so he was obviously up for supporting his gal and her awesome foundation by modeling the shirt in the tagged post that already has, oh my gosh, well, I'm not surprised, 630,000 likes and climbing quickly. Fans are obviously super excited to see this photo because after months of speculation that the relationship between the formerly engaged couple was heating up again in a big way, we can finally see that yes, Miley and Liam are back together, but they're just keeping things low key and private because they can. The pair is obviously willing to make exceptions now and again, especially for a good cause, like, in this case, the Happy Hippie Foundation. So today's pick is a rare gift. You better enjoy it, but it's one that we are gladly going to accept and fawn over until Miley, or maybe, hey Liam, he's on Insta, until one of them decides to give us another little look inside the rebirth of their love. But if they want to keep those adorable Instagram posts to themselves in the future, and I mean, just send us like an invite to the wedding or something, I'd be okay with that too. So what do you guys think of Miley and Liam being Instagram official? Will these two make it real life official and tie the knot soon? Sound off with your thoughts in the comments section. And when you're all done with that, click right over here to check out a new episode of Diss Track that actually oddly focuses on Miley and Nicki Minaj. Thanks so much for hanging with me right here on Newsfeed. Be sure to subscribe if you know what's good. I'm your host, Jocelyn Davis. I'll see you next time. For more Clevver videos, click to the right to watch us break down Selena's revival tour on Dirty Laundry, or click to the left to get nostalgic with a spoonful of some of our favorite boy bands' first music videos on Throwback. And another big thanks to T-Mobile with double the LTE coverage. Now you can stay in the know in more places.